The equipment comprises a power supply unit and a tube holder. Ensure these are connected together using a multi-way cable. Ensure all dials are initially set to a minimum, and then switch on the power. Set the power supply unit to manual mode, and set which voltage to display using the switch underneath the screen and manipulate using the corresponding dial. The power supply unit can also be used as an ammeter by switching the display to show current readings.